back. This is Leena. How are you guys doing? I hope you're doing well. So, do you like swimming? Do you like going to the pool and having a great time? I just love swimming, but I had reduced it because my skin used to get really bad. My hair used to have a lot of problems, a lot of hair falls. But now I've got really good tips that have decreased all my problems. I'm not facing any of these problems now. So today I'm going to tell you a few tips how you can get rid of skin damage, etc., hair loss or hair problems due to chlorine water or swimming pool water. So these are a few tips that will help you in your regular day. If you go swimming every day, this is the best for you. You should definitely try this. So let's start with the video. So chlorine is used in pools to kill bacteria, but this is also bad for your skin, as in it damages your skin. It also could damage your hair, and you have to protect your skin with chlorine. So what you're gonna do is, the first step is to always take a shower before you go to swim. So that's almost a rule for every clubs out there, swimming pool clubs. So you have to shower before you jump into your swimming pool. That's because if your body and hair is wet already, it will absorb the chlorine water less. So this will cause less damage. Tip number two is moisturize your skin and also apply a nice sunscreen before you jump into the pool, especially during the day, because you don't want tan, and this will also protect your skin. So use a nice water resistant lotion. You can use Lotus, or you can also use Nivea. There are a few options in the market, so use a water resistant one. And also the SPF has to be above 50, more than 30 for sure, because if you're going during the day. And tip number three is try and swim in outdoors, mostly outdoor pools, because all the chemicals that goes in the water, if it's indoor, it won't release outside. So if it's outdoor, it just evaporates and it won't damage your skin that much. Tip number four is oil or condition your hair before you go to the pool. And just the most important thing is the swimming pool cap. Use this. I know it looks a little funny, but this won't damage your hair at all. So definitely use this. Tip number five, always apply a nice moisturizer after you've done with your swimming. Especially take bath before and after swimming and apply a nice moisturizer. What you could use is this Nivea Soft. Really moisturizes your skin and it's good for all skin types. So do that. Tip number six, you really want to protect your eyes, and for that please use good goggles, like swimming goggles. This will really protect your eyes. And if you have any irritation or redness after swimming, do apply a nice eye drop. You could use eye cool for reducing all the redness, or maybe refresh tears to moisturize your eyes as well. So guys, these were a few tips that you all should definitely do all these things before you go swimming to protect your skin and your hair. So do try this, enjoy yourself, go swimming every day. Your skin is protected if you do all these tips. And do like my video and comment in the section down below. Let me know if you have your skin tips before swimming, and have fun guys. Bye.